And welcome back, folks. Welcome to our 11th video of the Loot 'em Dare game marathon. We are playing Come On Barbarian, which is an obvious pun on Conan the Barbarian. And that's a game that looked very interesting, and so we are going to play it. This is actually the second time that I record this video, because the first time I forgot, well, to properly set up my recording contraption. I mean, OBS Studio, okay. So this game basically, is a game in which you control a barbarian, a puppet barbarian, basically. Our story begins in a far village of mighty barbarians, where the blacksmith teaches his son to walk. Press enter to continue. Son, you are a barbarian, and the barbarian needs to know how to walk. Nice touch, the censored penis there. Come to me, son. Come on. To raise your right leg up, press and hold the W button. Move the center of gravity with D and A, and release the W button. Now hold the S button to move your left leg. Arr, I was killed! Run away, son! Come on! Come on! Do not forget that you are a barbarian! Run! Come on, barbarian! Arr. Chapter completed. Little barbarian tried to run away from the raider. He saw a forest where he could hide. Don't kill this boy. He will become a strong slave. Let him die on the fighter's pit as a gladiator. What? Hey, I didn't agree to this. Chapter completed. Time has gone. A little boy has become a strong barbarian. All his life was just a preparation to kill or die on a fighter's pit. I will train you for fighting, barbarian. Get closer to your enemy, now! Hold mouse 1 to raise your weapon. Release to attack. Yeah, you can actually... It's probably easier to cut him from below. You are ready now. Chapter completed. Now all his life is a fighting pit. All your English are belong to us. Ah, somehow it skipped the tutorial where you learn how to block. I don't know why. But normally there's a part where you learn how to block. Ah. Don't let yourself get hit, cause getting hit sucks. Yeah, as you can see, it's not that easy to actually hit the other guy. You can also stab him by just walking into him. The problem with that is that he, on the other hand, can also stab you.
That's actually quite difficult. It's probably as hard as it looks. Yeah. And maybe even harder. Last time I did better, much better with this. Okay. Shit. And my shield has glitched. Oh, I think he... Did he cut my arm off, or is it just a glitch? But anyway, I think this is a glitch, actually. Okay, now we are fighting without a shield. Which is kind of bad. But if we are lucky... Oh. And then... I basically glitched out completely. We could play this again, actually, but there's... I don't think there's a point, that there's any point to it. Because once you get through the fighting stage, it just... I think it's just fighting. So we can just start the arena and basically get to this part without getting... going through this tutorial. Without going through this whole tutorial. Okay. What you can do basically is you can... Can keep hitting his shield until he lowers his shield, and then you can try to hit him. So that's basically how you can always win fights. Assuming, of course, that you sort of able... Well, you actually don't even have to hit his shield, you can just wait. Yeah. Of course, you need to be in... striking distance in order for that to work. Interesting idea to have this, sort of puppet mechanics, which also works on the gameplay level, because it makes... So it's one of these games that are like super up to that, or Super Archery, I think it's called, which are intentionally hard to control. It also works on the aesthetic level, because I think it's having this with puppets instead of normal characters is, I think it's actually a neat idea. Yeah, and it just continues from here on. Let's see whether I can maybe kill him a little bit faster this time. Yeah. The controls are a problem. But then again, that's the whole point of this game. Let me hit you. Shit. Okay. Haha! And then, yeah. I win. So that was and is Come On Barbarian. As always, I will put a link to the game in the description of this video. And I hope to see you in the next video. So until next time, folks, until then.